Zhang Tao has two $1 bills. So two $1 bills, so let's just write that as 1 plus 1, because each $1 bill represents $1. So $1 plus $1, that's the two $1 bills. One $5 bill. One $5 bill, so that represents $5. And three $10 bills. Three $10 bills. So that's plus 10, plus 10, plus 10. How much money does he have in all? Well, let's see, let's see if we calculate it. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 5 is 7. So these are going to be $7. And then 10 plus 10 plus 10, that's 3 tens. So that's going to be $30. Now what's 7 ones plus 3 tens, or what's 7 plus 30? Well, that's going to be $37. So Zhang Tao has $37 in all. Let's do another one of these. Thea has six $1 bills. And actually, let's draw it out. Thea has six $1 bills. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And these are $1 bills. So $1 bills. This is my rough drawing of $1 bills. I have to draw a lot of $1 bills here. So she has six $1 bills. She has three $5 bills. Can we do that in a different color? So three $5 bills. So 1, so that's a $5 bill. 2, that's a $5 bill. And 3 $5 bills. That little circle, and that's supposed to be the picture of someone. Let me make it clear that these are pictures of folks, of famous historical figures. So these are pictures of famous historical figures here. And then finally, she has one $10 bill. One $10 bill. So one $10 bill. So it's worth $10. Picture of famous historical figure right over there. So how much money does she have in all? Well, the six $1 bills, that's going to be $6. The three $5 bills, that's going to be worth $5, $10, $15. So plus $15. And then the one $10 bill, that's going to be worth $10. $10. So what's 6 plus 15 plus 10? Well, let's see. 6 plus 15 is going to be 21. 21 plus 10 is going to be equal to $31. Is equal to $31. And you could have also added it this way. You could have said 15 plus 10 plus 10 plus 6 plus 6. Add them together, and we would have gotten 5 plus 0 plus 6 is 11. That's 1 1 and 1 10. And then you have 3 tens here. So $31.